following some breaking news for you tonight at 5. A home damaged by a fire is now being blamed on an unattended space heater. This is on the south side of Indianapolis. A neighbor actually saw flames and ran inside to rescue cats. Those cats breathed in some smoke, but we're told they're going to be okay. And the neighbor who ran into the burning home was not hurt either. IFD is telling us that fire caused about $5,000 in damage.